they are doing this. That's why he's giving you a task. To every judge, don't feel bad, judges. In the next day, you can ask all the sentences only with him. You should not give him the chance for speaking his speech. Only you can say to him that you have not today, you have the time here to speak all the sentences fluently. Okay, now let us come on the point. Firstly, happy Mother's Day to ma'am and Asha madam also. We know that it's Mother's Day today, so I would like to wish her. Now let us come on the point. Actually, I would like to share one thing with you all that one thing I have noticed, and I was noticing also, a video was shown to us in a Tuesday about that we have to do our work by ourselves. You all watch the video. Hame ek video dikhai gayi thi ki hame apna kaam khud karna, we have to do our work by ourselves. Nobody will be there to help to us. Only we are present here. God will also help us when we will start our work by ourselves. You all watch the video. I explained one thing before the 2 months time, but again I noticed that, so I would like to tell once again. Actually, what happened yesterday, I said the copy, then I wrote a sentence. I wrote sentences in the English language, and I gave some different verbs. Okay, at that time, the students whom I gave the copy, I gave the copy. At that time, she was not knowing the means of one verb. That time she consulted with a side one. She was also unable to tell. That time she consulted with another one. He was also not unable to tell to her. And then the copy was running in the whole coaching center. The copy was running in the whole coaching center, but they didn't go near to the sir, didn't go near to any judges, and didn't go near any, they didn't go also near to the ma'am. Okay, but a copy was running in the whole coaching center. Then after some time, a small boy came to me, because I gave the copy. So a small boy came to me and he asked me, "Bhaiya, what is the meaning of this verse?" I told him. Then he took the copy with me and he told to that girl, and she was also unable to understand, because the boy asked me. So having listened from there, something happened that we are unable to listen. So the girl, after that time, the girl came to me and she asked me that, "Bhaiya, what is written here? What is the meaning? I am unable to understand." That I told the means of that word. Means she wasted her time. She wasted the time of that small boy also. She wasted the time of all also. If she would come directly to me, that time I would have told her. The same instant, I would like to tell him. The boys are sitting here. I am not remembering the name. The boys of 5 o'clock benches. No, I am not seeing the faces now. I gave the sentences to them in the English language to one boy. He was sitting just at the back of me, okay? He was sitting back of me. I gave the sentences, I gave the copy. At that time, the boy who was sitting at the side of that boy, he came to me. So, I had copied the sentences. स्मॉल बॉय बैठा हुआ था वो मेरे पास उस लड़के की कॉपी लेकर आता है और पूछता है, "भैया, इसका मतलब क्या होगा?" मैंने बता दिया, आई टोल्ड हिम द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट वर्ड. अब वो चले जाता है और जिसकी कॉपी थी वो उसे बताकर उस वर्ड का मीन्स बताता है, लेकिन उसे समझ में नहीं आता है. क्यों? क्योंकि वो थर्ड पर्सन बीच में आ गया था जिसे मैंने बताया, और वो धीरे धीरे जाते जाते जो बात कान में गई थी वो समझ नहीं पाया. फिर उस बच्चे को खुद उठकर मेरे पास आना पड़ा. ही हैड टू कम टू मी एंड देन ही आस्क्ड मी, "भैया, व्हाट इज द मीन्स ऑफ दिस वर्ड?" मतलब उसे उठना ही पड़ा. ही हैड टू स्टैंड फ्रॉम हिज प्लेस. अगर वो खुद पहले उठकर आ गया होता, उसे पूछ लिया होता, "भैया, इस वर्ड का मीन्स क्या होता है?" मैंने पहले बता दिया होता. उसने उनका भी टाइम वेस्ट किया, वेस्टेड इस टाइम, छोटे बच्चे का भी टाइम वेस्ट किया, सबका टाइम वेस्ट किया. ही वेस्टेड द टाइम ऑफ ऑल. बट द वीडियो वाज शोन टू अस बाय द डेट अंडरस्टैंड. इट वाज अ लाइव एग्जांपल. ये लाइव एग्जांपल हमने वीडियो में देख ली कि हमें अपना काम खुद करना है. प्रेजेंटेड अ वेरी नाइस इन फ्रंट ऑफ ऑल दैट वी हैव टू डू बाय आवर सेल्फ. गॉड विल नॉट हेल्प अस, बट वी आर नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग. दिस हैपेंस everybody. You are asking the question, but you are not going directly here to sir, you are not directly going here, and you are not going directly to the judges. They can tell you directly, they will save your time. Why are you coming to the coaching center? We are coming here for learning, for speaking. We are coming, hum yahan bolne ke liye aa rahe hain, seekhne ke liye aa rahe hain. उसके लिए पूछना भी तो जरूरी है. लेकिन अगर आप अपने साइड में जो आपके बाजू में जो आपका भी जूनियर होगा, आप उसी से पूछने लग जाओगे, फिर तो सही नहीं होगा ना. दैट विल नॉट बी करेक्ट, बिकॉज यू आर डायरेक्टली कंसल्टिंग विद योर जूनियर. ही विल नॉट बी एबल टू रिप्लाई, एंड इफ ही विल रिप्लाई आल्सो, ही विल टेल यू द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट वर्ड आल्सो. एट दैट टाइम समथिंग विल बी रॉन्ग एंड यू विल फेल, यू विल फेल आल्सो, एंड यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट. सो व्हाट डू वी हैव टू डू? वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड द इंपॉर्टेंस व्हाटएवर वी आर डूइंग. वी हैव टू आस्क by yourself. That time you are able to get success. Because Because if you want to speak the English, that time you will have to ask. If you want to speak the English, that time you will have to speak. And nobody will speak for you. Same thing, the video which was told to us. The God also, in the board of Mahabharata, the same thing was told. The video also told us this thing. But we are not understanding. Now one thing I would like to tell you at the last time. There are three most important things. Time. Okay? Next one is money. And third one is energy. These are also based on the topic which was given to us on the Monday. These are the three things which are the most important thing of our life. We agree with it? The most important thing, time, money and energy. We all want time, we all want the money and we all want the energy. And there are three stages of the life. Childhood, in which we are. Then elder age, in which the man goes to work. And third one is old age. Okay. In which time will you get these three things? Will anyone tell to me? हमारे पास तीन एजेस होती है, एक चाइल्ड हुड होती है, दूसरी होती है एडल्ट एज जिसमें अ मैन गोज टू वर्क, एंड थर्ड होती है ओल्ड एज. इन तीनों एजेस में हमारे पास ये तीनों चीजें कब होती है? यंग एज. एनी अदर आंसर? चाइल्डहुड. एनी अदर आंसर? चाइल्डहुड यू विल नॉट गेट द मनी. यंग एज दीदी यू विल नॉट गेट द. आई थिंक यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट एल्डर एज. एडल्ट एज youth. The youth, you will not have the money. Any other answer? Yes, Kushmiri. Old is you will not have energy. Any other reply? Let me reply. Yes, Kushmiri. Middle age. We are not there, so talking about doctors. So that is why. Let us come out of mind. I will tell you. ये जो तीनों चीजें हैं, टाइम, मनी और एनर्जी, कभी भी किसी पर्सन के साथ एक साथ नहीं आ सकती. नो पर्सन कैन गेट टाइम, मनी, एनर्जी एट अ टाइम. डू यू नो हाउ? चाइल्डहुड हमारे पास टाइम है, एनर्जी है, बट वी डोंट हैव द मनी. एम आई करेक्ट?
यस.
एडल्ट एज, जब हम व्हेन अ मैन गो टू वर्क, आवर फादर, मदर, टीचर, सर, मैम, ओके, दे हैव द टाइम, सॉरी, दे हैव मनी, दे हैव एनर्जी, बट दे डोंट हैव द टाइम. You agree with it? And third one is old age. Old age, you will have the time, you will have the money because you have saved, but you will not have the energy. We will repent for this in our old age that we don't have the energy. We will repent in our adult age that we don't have the time. And we are repenting now for the money that I don't have the money. So remember, so know this thing and confirm this thing, that these three things cannot come to a person, each other. So we have to do our work in the age in which we are living. It is our childhood age. We have to use our time properly. Whatever we are doing, we have to use our time. And we have the energy also. Fully energetic, we have to put our whole energy in the work in which you are. If you are speaking here, you have to put your whole time, you have to make your whole energy for the work in which you are doing that time. Okay, next, in the adult age, you will have the money and you will have the energy. You will have to spend the money, not how. You will have to spend the money and you will have to put your whole energy for earning the more and more money because the timing will not be there. If you want to save the time also, then take time. Only last age, that is the old age. Old age, you will have the full timing and you will have the money, but you will not have the energy. So respect these three things and respect yourself also, because God is not going to give you anything. Only we are going to give everything to ourselves, because whatever we are, we are. Same thing as I said, I am the best, we are the best. We have to maintain these things in this age. Thank you.